Thank you. Okay, so here's the rules. Whoever can be the first one past the finish line, obviously. But if you don't finish your beer first, you have to follow orders. And you can't drive and drink at the same time, so you've got to stop wherever you are and drink.
Thank you. Gamma. Holler at me.
I'm getting out of here.
You should get out of here.
Thanks.
Wait.
Huh?
No. Sorry.
Hey, long time no see.
Sure, when you don't return my calls.
What? I haven't heard from you in ages.
Shut up. I hate it when you lie to me. They did.
Run.
Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
man. No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound, we need a big screen, we need to be comfy,
right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man, I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up!
Shut up!
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip.
Jimmy Siska is...
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool.
You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
Yo, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
No, let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dreck that is Cyberdriver.
Cyberdriver.
Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of, and since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeathSec.
Thank you.
Careful.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. They're fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a million-dollar cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it'll never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Okay, what's going on?
I can't believe how cool that is.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, I am definitely swinging by this place more often.
I'm gonna capture the special moment.
I said, excuse me, but you think your shit don't stink? Are you gonna walk away and pretend you didn't do a damn thing? You insulted me!